Okay, what's going on, guys? Voice Slobby Game here. In today's video, we're playing Hogwarts Legacy. My sister got it for Christmas, and I found out, so I had to download it. I'm just gonna get into it. Hogwarts, witchcraft, and wizardry. We are pleased to inform you that you have been accepted at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry as a fifth-year student. Terms begin on September 1st. Or 1st September. Preliminary supplies have been collected for you and will accompany you on your journey to the castle. As you may be aware, the decree for reasonable restrictions of underage sorcery prohibits the use of magic by those under the age of 17 outside school. However, due to your unique circumstances, the ministry has graciously agreed to allow Professor Eliza Fig to help you hone your spell casting before escorting you from London to the castle for the start of term feast and the sorting ceremony. Yours sincerely, Professor Weasley. Deputy Headmistress. Oh, I get to pick the character. I think I might have to take him. Nah. I wonder if you can customize him much, because I don't want to be no generic character that everybody else picked. Start your journey. Yeah, my guy dripped. Okay, we skipped through all that, but now my guy's dripped. What, is that my owl?
It appears we are almost ready to depart. It's a pity we didn't have a bit more time to spend on spellcasting. I presume you've been practicing the spells we worked on.
I have, Professor.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never seen anyone take so quickly to a second-hand wand. You'll be a force to be reckoned with when you get your own.
Thank you, Professor Fig. I appreciate you working with me.
Why do I have a second-hand wand? Am I not good enough?
Oh, Eleazar!
George, glad my rather cryptic description of our location did not thwart your finding us.
I've apparated to more vaguely defined destinations than this. Though I confess I may have miscalculated slightly on my first try. Gave quite the fright to some theatergoers in the West End.
It's been much too long. When I received your owl, I must say I...
Best not speak here, Eleazar.
Of course.
Oh, it's Eleazar.
Speak en route to Hogwarts. We have a start of term feast and a sorting ceremony to get to.
Wonderful idea. As long as your young charge here doesn't mind me tagging along.
Not at all, sir.
After you.
Ages
yeah, it's my drippy car.
Would be good to see the old pile of rocks.
What about riding? Maybe horses there? There meant to be horses there? Who's that? For thugging. Must it not be tugging? One of those games. Avalanche. Portkey Games Wizarding World. Yes.
Glad I caught you before you left for Scotland.
Just hey, I'm part Scottish. How about now?
Who is your travelling companion? A new student. New?
Yes, sir. I'm starting school as a fifth year.
Damn, bro. I thought they were going to say my name.
It is indeed. None of the faculty has ever heard of anyone being admitted to Hogwarts so late.
Nor have I.
Of course, As the other fifth years will have been honing their magical skills for 4 years now, the headmaster asked if I could get our new student up to speed a bit before the term begins.
Well, you couldn't have asked for a better mentor. Professor Fig is not only an exceptional teacher, he's also a remarkably intuitive and gifted wizard.
Mr. Osric is prone to flattery. I dare say it's one of the reasons he's risen so far at the ministry.
Have you seen this?
I have.
Ranrock's.
Opinions differ as to how great a threat Ranrock really is.
Although I've yet to convince my colleagues at the ministry,
the dragon?
I believe he is a significant threat. And it was your wife, Eleazar, who alerted me to his activities months ago.
Miriam? How?
She wrote to me about Ranrock before she died, wondering what the ministry knew about his activities. Before I could respond, I received this. It was the last thing she sent me, Eleazar. It came to me via her owl, but with no correspondence. I can only assume
that she had to get rid of it quickly to keep it safe.
Presumably from Ranrock. I cannot open it. Whatever magic protects this is powerful indeed.
It looks like goblin metal. That symbol.
What's that glow?
I don't see a glow.
Nor do I.
Oh, I see it. Oh, I can see it.
Merlin's beard. How did you...
Wait! We didn't...
No! What am I eating? No, my bird! My bird's alive. My bird's not eating. No, my bird got eaten. Bird got hidden horses. Yeah, yeah. Like, what's up, danger? We don't even have any glider redeploy. Well, how are we supposed to land, actually? Grab it already, man.
The key. Give me your hand.
Oh, we're out. See, I'm that good at skydiving that I know how to land. Nah, this looks very familiar to Baldur's Gate, literal squirrel.
You're hurt.
Perhaps a bit.
Take this.
You sound like a bitch.
It's Wiganwell potion. That stuff will light you in a second.
Ugh. Down arrow to heal. Oh, guess I'm down in it.
What happened?
Poor George. I can't believe he... What the hell got into that damn thing? Attacking a carriage mid-air? A typical dragon would never...
Professor? Sir, where are we?
I'm not sure.
I'm not
but
sure
that
either.
Key you discovered was clearly a portkey.
Portkey?
An item enchanted to bring whoever touches it to a specific place.
I'm feeling better, sir, if you'd like to look around a bit.
I would. But stay close. We've no idea who created this portkey.
With my wand.
Or why.
Let's go back. Oh, it's a deer head. Where are we?
London than the carriage traveled. We're somewhere in the Scottish Highlands.
Sir, those ruins. Do you think
the portkey was meant to lead us there? I do. This has not been.
But what happened to
expected.
The sorting hat? I never get to do it. Oh, not at school yet, I guess.
For a reason. And I believe that she and now George died in pursuit of whatever it was meant to lead to. If you're sure you're all right and wouldn't mind indulging me, I'd like to have a look around.
Absolutely, sir.
Good.
Yeah, absolutely, man.
Let's see if we can find a path, however faded it may be. Mind your step.
I'm kicking the pots on purpose.
Where do you suppose your wife got the portkey that brought us here?
A good question.
Oh, this one's different.
Miriam spent years.
I don't know, I was playing it like it was God of War. I was gonna press different button. Circle.
Ancient magic?
Yes. A power.
How do I use my wand?
Wielded by a rare few.
Oh, what's jump?
Seems to have been lost to time.
Oh sheesh, where are the hops?
Hogwarts Castle was built by, and is itself a stronghold of that ancient magic.
No, but I stood on it.
I don't know where she came into possession of the portkey, but I am certain it was to do with that
search. Pushy.
Ah, there's the path down below. This way.
Can I jump that into the water? Make it?
But sir,
keep the parts.
Why was your wife searching for evidence of lost magic?
Miriam wanted to understand why such powerful magic disappeared from the wizarding world.
They didn't give you much character customization.
But magic is no different than any power. What really matters is the one who wields it.
Don't worry, man, I got this.
Is that ice?
It's not cold enough here. It appears to be a sort of enchantment. Someone wanted to block this path. Let's see some of that wand work you were practicing.
How are they not breaking?
Focus that one. No, on no, the no. Center.
Okay. Oh, blah. Yeah, I came in with the Avada Kedavra. Ooh, slide cancel.
That was a bit rougher than I'd expected. Your wand works improving with every cast.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I shall stab at thee. Get him!
Up there.
I got him, man. I got the hops. Huh? I got it now. Get Hogwarts, we learn. Physical, introduction or whatever the word is. Oh, I got footprints.
Steady yourself. Reparo.
Reparo. It appears to be a wooden bridge. That gets repaired into a stone bridge. That's cool. See, repair would be a good spell.
Almost there.
Sorry, man. I'm bodyguard. Get him!
Why would someone have built this here?
I suspect they valued their privacy.
Privacy? You mean privacy?
Here for a reason. Let's have a look around for anything that seems out of place.
Continue.
Professor, it's a mural of some kind.
Playing Uno?
Perhaps our host was a noted seer. Interesting.
Are they playing Uno? Or are they playing blackjack? So is there over there? How do I get over there? Oh no, that's not anything else. Oh, here.
Professor, this statue.
This may have been his home.
We got a statue of himself at his home. I would have a statue of my Pookie. I wonder if Bro's still alive.
That enchanted crystallized stone again. But what could it be blocking? What's this? Professor Fig!
Who's that sexy bugger on the other side of the glass? Oh shit, there's a man coming!
How odd!
That Hogwarts?
Why would someone have conjured that enchanted stone here?
And how is there a room behind it?
What room? I don't see anything.
There's that glow again, like the glow on the port key container.
Let me touch it.
What in Merlin's name?
Man, how are you Godric's not seeing us? Godric?
Where are we?
I fought Godric
before.
I don't
believe it.
Hello?
Bro, I don't believe it. Where are we? Where are we? Oh, bro got the grippy fingers.
It can't be.
It can be.
Just a moment.
Oh, we're in a bank. Shit, bro, gotta be the sexiest man here. Shit, gotta be grippy.
Vault number 12, I presume.
I wonder if that'd be scary to have one of those guys at home, or if it'd just be chill like that. I'd get bro to cosplay as Gollum.
Who wipes port key?
Oh, yes, of course. This way, then.
Bro, he's gonna give me so much money.
Stay close.
It's one of these things.
After you.
I call dibs having them from middle seat. Oh, I see. Goblin dude gonna take
keep
it.
Keep your hands inside the cart if you don't wish to lose them.
I'm ready. This is gonna be a roller coaster. Whee!
How many vaults are there?
Oh, this fast.
Hundreds. In fact, you'll see quite a few on our way to vault number 12.
Hey, there's another one.
As we speak, we're just beneath the main lobby. The vaults you see.
Oh, we're upside down. Never mind, we're not going upside down.
Are private entrances to the bank common at Gringotts?
Shit, bro, gotta be one of the best drivers there is. Imagine bro on the roads. We're gonna be drifting. Doing barrel rolls. We're inside a dripstone cave, I think. Ooh.
You'll want to take a breath. A what? That waterfall washes away all enchantments. It's a security measure. Experienced the thief's downfall before, have you? Heard of it? These are the lower vaults that we're passing now.
How deep are we going?
Whoa.
Vault number 12 was commissioned.
Wonder how they used to get down for this.
It was founded over 4 centuries ago. It resides in the deepest part of the bank. Settle in. We've quite a distance to go.
Quite a distance, only a few seconds. Yeah, what up, dude?
Vault number.
Vault 12. Momentous day.
On your way.
What up, dude? You have cool eyes. Hey, my guy might be a racist. Why are you looking at him like that? Why bro staring at him like that? Bro still making eye contact.
Professor, The armband that guard was wearing was glowing.
Like the glow you saw on the porky container?
No, darker. I saw that same glow on the dragon's collar.
Yeah, what was that? We were just wondering about that goblin back there. He watches over the oldest section of the bank. Rare anyone goes there anymore.
Okay, we're rocking up. Just one single volume. Yeah. How about a good hour?
A goblin has been stationed at my desk for hundreds of years. In that time, no one has visited Vault 12. Until today.
Oh, my anyway. My devil saw a dildo in here. This is where Fortnite keeps all the oldest skins, like the rarest, like the Winnegate Waiter and Recon, Aerial Assault Trooper, Purple Skull Trooper. We got a chest here. 41 coins.
What do you suppose we should be looking for?
I'm not sure. Sir, I wonder if you might...
The instructions for Vault 12 indicate that I am to grant access to the holder of the key and then close the door.
Wait.
We're locking us in.
Professor?
That was certainly unexpected.
How do you get out?
Let me think. There must be something here. Revelio, perhaps.
That's glorious type of world. Lost
yes.
World.
A revealing charm. No time like the present. Let's see what we're missing, shall we? Ready your wand and focus.
Huh? What am I meant to do? What am I doing wrong? Yeah, your bitch ass can't get me. Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio.
No, Revelio.
There, I saw something.
I could see something before he could see something. Oh, let me get some gold, I guess.
A door.
Revelio.
Well, that's a start. There's that symbol again. I don't suppose you see a way to...
I do, Professor. That symbol has the same glow as the one I saw on the port key container.
If what you can see...
Oh, bro, you're being a nerd.
Then I dare say we are about to discover the secret of this vault. Lead the way.
Let me investigate it real quick. Yeah, I got it.
Lumos. This is no ordinary vault. I suspect we will need to earn our way out of here.
What do you mean, earn our way out? Do you think this is some sort of test?
I do.
Pretty dark out here.
But to what end, I can't say. Stay close. There will be no disapparating if things go poorly.
No, leave me. Luminous. Let me do the luminous, bad boy.
I see something up ahead.
What is it?
That glow.
It's a glow.
But on the floor.
Leaking. No!
Lumos! What happened?
When I moved towards the glow, it suddenly seemed as if the ground was swirling about.
Are you all right?
Yes, sir. I'm fine.
You seem to have caused the floor to change.
That statue?
What statue?
I see some sort of statue, but only as a reflection in the floor.
Let me do it, bro.
Revelio.
I presume this is what you saw reflected in the floor.
Ben, it's not.
It is.
I knew it.
The reflection's still there, but the statue's position doesn't match. Wait. When you moved, the reflection turned in the direction of the light.
Perhaps you should cast Lumos.
You know me. Lumos. Okay.
Lumos.
Well, Lumos.
Done. Now the reflection is turning towards me. It does follow the light.
No, there's multiple. About to get jumped by all the Banished Knights.
Look out!
Protector! Toss his bitch ass. Alright, there, I can remember all this. Avada Kedavra! Oh shit, it does that. Bro, you're getting in my way. Oh, what the fuck? That's how they got me. No, I'm coming for you, alright? Descendo! Why can't I do that, bro? Can't even do a Vatican. Protector! Yeah, bitch. Who you think he is? Descendo. Protecto. See, I protected you, bro. Protecto. I got this, bro. Will you cover my back? They could come in with the back shots. Give me a sword. I got this, man. Protecto. You know me. Protector, see, even I can do it, bro. How can you not do it? Protector. Protector, get your bitch ass out of here. Scammer gets scammed. Lumos. Yeah, I got it.
Stay close.
Where'd bro go?
Professor Fig.
Oh, my dumb ass.
Where are you?
This isn't good. Where am I supposed to go?
It starts chasing me.
What's happening?
Run!
The wisps of magic seem to be leading me somewhere. Ah, that's where they're leading me.
No, I'ma do my own thing.
Revelio. I suppose I'm on my own this time.
Ooh, chest.
Lumos.
I'm only in this for the money. Hey, hands!
I'm going to have to fight my way out of here.
Ooh! Weave? Oh, put it on. I'm an Elden Lord. Oh, bitch. Weave? Oh, who you think you is, pussy? Yeah, I know. I'm him. I'm out, pussies. No, Lumos. You guys can't respawn. No, they are. Weave? Jumped over the attack. Weave! Bitch! Yeah! Weave! Yeah! Who needs to protect us, but when I got the weaves? Weave! Protector Patronum! Weave! Pussy bitch! Wee bitch ass. I dodged that, didn't count. Yeah, pussy bitch. Pussy. Boom, boom. Ooh. Protected these nuts! Oh. Protecto. Nah, not even protector, weaves. weave. I don't know who bro thinks he is. Why do they think they can stop me? Dodge. I'll let him get that one. Weave. Bro, who do you think you is? Weave. Stop it! What do the? I shall never die. I said protecto. But that poor guy. I don't know how you think you is.
Lumos.
Yeah, Lumos. She's chasing me. Ah, see? Easy dubs, I got away from everything. What is that? A door.
Lumos.
Oh. Something for me to grab. Ah, oh, sacred tears.
There you are. How did you? What is this place?
I don't know.
I don't know what happened. Is there a way to not get like lost?
Basin.
That is no mere basin. That is a pensive for viewing memories. I wonder.
Not all of it, you don't want to waste it. Should have read the instructions.
Follow my lead.
Don't wet my hair, bro. Don't know what memories I'm seeing.
All is in place. The portkey is well hidden. Perhaps too well. I wonder if the path we've created may be impossible to follow. It will only be impossible for one who cannot see traces of ancient magic as I can. Your ability to see what others cannot will not be enough, Percival. We are entrusting the one who embarks on this path with powerful secrets, with knowledge others will do anything to obtain.
Yes, and if we are correct, Charles,
touch me. So I can get my satisfaction. Now what are we doing? The memory?
That's what you're seeing. The glow that surrounded them.
Yes, sir.
Astonishing.
Can I see magic?
Traces of an ancient magic, to be precise. The magic that Miriam had always believed existed, but could never. Miriam, and perhaps George, died in pursuit of knowledge that has been dormant for centuries. And you, it seems, are the key to understanding why.
Big brain.
Someone's coming.
Who were they?
I don't know. But, sir, you shouldn't be in here.
I was right.
Ranrock.
Seems my reputation precedes me. I was beginning to think no one was ever going to visit Rackham's vault.
And why are you here?
Yeah, let me whip out my shmink. Guy in the back, right, you're okay. You're my man.
Found here and we can let bygones be bygones.
Sir, they had the key to the vault.
Choose your next words wisely.
You're not going shit to my man.
I only meant that the instructions to Vault 12 were quite clear. Sir, I must insist. I was to grant access only to one with the key, and you didn't have them.
No! My man! Bro, better be alright on your...
for your sake. Now, where were we?
Nah, bitch. For your sake, bro, better be alive. Or I'm gonna have to bend you over, little bro.
Perhaps your young friend here will be more helpful.
Who bro think he is? Bro think he's Thanos? Ah. Get up, Fig. No, that's the thing from Thor. Kill him. He killed my man. Or how the fuck you miss? How you gonna miss? Big, come on, man. You're gonna get an uppercut. They're not getting what we have, bro. Our brotherly connection.
Fine, sir.
They killed my man, though. My day one homie.
He seemed wholly unaffected by my magic.
Could be a weak bitch ass magic.
Wait, Hogwarts? It can't be. It seems those who set up the pensieve, the locket, and the path to both wanted someone with your ability to end up here. Come. We have a sorting ceremony to get to.
Yeah, Hogwarts? This is a forest with the spiders in it. Oh yeah, there's an arachnophobia setting on this for people that have arachnophobia. Simply, I ain't scared of nothing. And we got the train. On. Dun. That looks cool as.
Looks pretty cool in the game.
Portkey Games, Hogwarts Legacy. Okay, I don't get change.
Hey, boy, Slobby Gamer here. You should subscribe, it's free, you can change your mind later. If you enjoy, maybe consider liking the video. Let's get back into it.
We are Lord Eshel.
Oh, good. We haven't missed the sorting ceremony. I'm no expert, but that seems more appropriate. Now, I need to study this locket as soon as I can, but first I must contact
We're
the
still
ministry.
In.
They need to know what happened to George and be warned of Ranrock. For the moment, I ask that you keep all that's happened this evening between you and me.
Of course, sir.
Thank you. Ready for the sorting ceremony?
Guys, we still in.
Phineas, Nigellus, Black. Prepare yourself to meet the headmaster.
Fig, nice of you to join us. The sorting ceremony's over.
There were complications.
Complications?
It seems the goblin
Enough.
Problem has...
Goblins. I've no time for rumors, Fig, and I'm rapidly losing whatever patience I had left. If you're lucky,
I promise I won't be late to my classes.
Still be able to get you sorted this evening.
I'll be in touch.
And I'm just saying, any baddies, huh? Pretend he's Harry.
Weasley, we've one more to be sorted.
Welcome. You're just in time. Have a seat.
I feel like this would be a bit embarrassing, because you're like the oldest one to be sorted. Okay, let me. What you gonna sort me as?
A bit older than the others, aren't you? You come here with preferences and preconceptions, certain expectations.
Can't wait to start class. Can't wait to explore.
I'm looking forward to exploring Hogwarts and the world beyond the castle and grounds.
Indeed. Much can be gleaned by having an adventurous spirit. But your professors have a great deal to teach you as well.
Please don't be hot, Gryffindor.
You have the ability to reflect clearly on that which puzzles others. And you've a ready mind, quick to learn. Perhaps you belong in Ravenclaw.
None. No! You can choose. What does this mean?
I detect a growing sense of ambition, an eagerness for power.
That's not fair, you can just kind of accept. I guess I'll just fucking go with Ravenclaw,
and
man.
Ready mind, quick to learn.
I wanted Slytherin. But if we're giving me Ravenclaw, I'm
you belong
getting...
in Ravenclaw.
No, Ravenclaw's for bitches. It's better than Hogwarts. I mean Gryffindor, but why'd that hat do that, bro? Is that because of the website I did, and then it gave me Ravenclaw on the website? Cause, dang man, I don't want Ravenclaw.
Oh, and one more thing. Due to the unfortunate injury on the pitch in last spring's final, this year's Quidditch season has been cancelled.
No.
Bright Light, he cared.
It's not as though I've banned flying altogether, but don't tempt me. You are here to focus on your academic futures. I'm sure
I should have been in Azkaban
before classes begin tomorrow. I said,
hey, pussies.
I'm sure you all have plenty to do before classes begin tomorrow.
Quite an entrance. It's lovely to meet you. I'm
Professor Weasley. Would you be so kind as to show our new student to their common room?
I shall see to it, sir. As I was
saying, I don't like Ravenclaw.
I'm Professor Weasley. Pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well, Professor.
As deputy headmistress, it is my distinct honor to show you to your common room. Right this way.
Are you happen to be related to Ronald Weasley?
It's quite uncommon for a student to begin as a fifth year. Might be a bit of a challenge, but one I'm sure you're up for.
I am, Professor.
This is the entrance to the Ravenclaw.
My name is Joseph
Common.
Quinn.
You must
I will be
to enter.
The king
I won't
of
be
Hogwarts.
Much help, I'm afraid. This sort of thing has always confounded me.
Yeah, I bet you some bitch ass I got Gryffindor.
Who lived longer? The ghost or the poltergeist?
A ghost or a poltergeist?
Ghost.
A non-being can never have been.
What if I got it wrong, bro? They ain't gonna let me in my bedroom?
Well done. Now, go
on. What kind of riddle was that? No answer?
You have a big day ahead of you tomorrow. I shall be back in the morning to collect you for your first class.
Thank you, Professor Weasley.
You're welcome. I hope you enjoy your first night at Hogwarts. Sleep well.
I shall. I shall be thinking of you. It actually looks pretty beautiful. Imagine this in like 8K, realistic.
Looks like everyone's gone. Let's
yeah,
head
does.
To the common room.
Okay, well, yes. The video will be ending now. What better time to end this episode right after that? This will be episode 1 of Hogwarts Legacy. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you do, consider leaving a like. Smash the like button. This is the start of a series, new series I'm going to be making videos on. So like the press the like button. Comment down below what you think of the video. If you enjoy this game, if you played this game, if you enjoyed a series, going to enjoy the series, and you're going to stick with it. Subscribe so we can hit 2,000, so the channel can hit 2,000 subscribers. Use supporter creator code Slobby Gamer on the Epic Game Store or in Fortnite, depending what you, whatever you'll do it, put it in on. One of those two. It can be done in both. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoy. Goodbye and peace.